Today we are going to learn how to convert from megapascal to kilopascal, kilopascal to megapascal. With the example we are going to do. Okay, if you like my channel, please subscribe. Okay, so megapascal to kilopascal, kilopascal. This is what we are going to do. Kilopascal. Okay, when we are doing this side, you have to use plus 3. When you are using this side, you have to use 10 power minus 3. Very simple. Okay, same. 1 megapascal is equal to dash pascal. 1 megapascal is equal to 10 power plus 6 pascal. Okay, 1 kilopascal is equal to dash pascal 10 power plus 3 pascals. Okay, so 1 megapascal is equal to dash kilopascal. That only we have the question. So 1 megapascal is 10 power 6 pascal. No, 10 power 3 into 10 power 3. 6 I am writing as a 3 plus 3. So this going to be a this going to be 10 power 3 pascals is going to be kilopascal. Okay, so 10 power 3 kilopascal. 1 megapascal is 10 power plus 3 kilopascal. 10 power plus 3 kilopascal. That's what I said. Megapascal to kilopascal is a 10 power plus 3. Okay, opposite way. Kilopascals to megapascal. Okay, 1 megapascal is 10 power plus 3 pascal. Kilopascal. Okay, this I am bringing as a denominator. 1 kilopascal is equal to 1 divided by 10 power plus 3. Just cross multiplication megapascal. So this will come in a numerator. So 10 power minus 3 megapascal is equal to 1 kilopascal. So I got 10 power minus 3 pascal megapascal is equal to kilopascal. Okay. So megapascal to kilopascal is 10 power plus 3. Kilopascal to megapascal is 10 power minus 3. I have example now. Okay. We'll do the example, some examples. Okay. So I have, it is 50 megapascal to dash kilopascal. It is 50 into 10 power plus 3, which is going to be 50,000 kilopascal. Opposite, it is we'll take it 600 kilopascal is equal to, kilopascal is equal to dash megapascal. Just 6,000 into 10 power minus 3 megapascal. Okay, so minus 3 means 30 we can remove, 6 megapascal. Okay, so this is an example. If you want more example, you can give the command. Okay, so if you like my channel, please subscribe. Thank you for watching my video. Thank you everyone.